Welcome back to Let's Play Zeno Clash. I'm BurningDogFace, and we're in a very strange place. If your torch is lit, you can use your secondary attack to throw fire from it. Hold and release to throw farther. This place is weird enough without fucking demons in it. Hit candles and pyres to relight your torch.
You can relight the torch here.
Oh, I can relight that candle. No, I can't. Was that shit there like 5 seconds ago? No, it definitely wasn't. I wonder if I can light that candle from back here. Do I need a fruit? No, not really. And maybe some of those things will pop up behind us. I'll just grab one and top off. Not close enough. It was good timing. Use your torch to hit fire attacks thrown at you and absorb them. Yeah, not a fan.
There's too many of them.
I don't like the distant screams when you kill these guys. They're like half formed. Oh! Electric beholders are vulnerable to your torch's fire. Destroy them before they attack. Done and done. You know, somehow the fact that there's something as mundane as stars in the sky at night is kind of surprising to me. I figured it'd just be full of noses or, you know, ham hocks. Shit, I gotta get back over there. Okay. What the hell are these things? Man, I've wondered what the hell everything is. Damn it! My timing is shit. And down you go. Oh, that was creepy. I'm worried that they're always here. I'm just unable to do anything most of the time. Fuck! Stupid fog. scary, like a horror game, but it is really unsettling. Down you go. Sorry. If I'd realized you were standing directly behind me, I would have, caught that. It's a good thing fog sinks. I don't like that noise. What the hell was that? And down you go. Step onto that. I know you can't jump, so. Oh shit. Thanks for the heads up, Deadra. Sorry, I'm just a bit tense. Why are they all practically worshipping the torch when I got here? This thing seems to be the one thing that can put them down. Well. Oh! There's a Chivo for catching flames. No! More times. I don't know if this level's gonna go on long enough for me to do that. I was just going to suggest we could hang out here until the sun comes up, but then I remembered it's not even clear if it's day or night here. Face, does that count? Oh, fuck. No, she's here somewhere. More of them shambling in from the distance. Just trying to farm fireballs at this point. Oh, 2-4! Come on, that didn't hit me. Fuck! Shit. No, not her. Ah, damn it. are coming so fast? Missed. Is that where it came from? Fuck. To do it all in one life, or... I'd say that's creepy, but that goes without saying here. Oh, I forgot to mention something. Clunk279 suggested that, this game was trying to get Nietzsche in its, philosophy. That sounded interesting. Fuck. During the episodes where we were learning about the core weight of the free, specifically. Unfortunately, I know even less about philosophy than I do about politics. So I don't really have anything to add to that. Want to know the significance of that. Whoa, whoa! There's a giant wall here. Okay, this is bad. Stay back. Update for the new, for a new countdown. Eh, maybe it bugs out if you die.
That was close.
Indeed. I didn't do very well there. Oh. Achievement unlocked, light the path. Ignite all pyres.
Look ahead! In the fog! It's some kind of path! I don't want to step into the fog. It hurts my feet.
I'll go first and see if it leads somewhere. You stay close to the light.
Don't take too long! Come back as soon as you can!
You want the torch? Symbols mean? That's better. It's good that you're dead. Reminder, I can't jump. Get to the ones with a nice. Submerged if I don't walk around. Oh, I noticed something. I was going over the footage in the last session. Helim. The guy who took people's eyes. He was wearing a leg plate, very much like one of the ones that Ghat is wearing. I didn't really get a good look at Ghat during those flashbacks, but I wonder if he took that from Helene.
This is the first nice thing this place does for us. Ghat, shouldn't we? It's just that sometimes I feel we're just walking in a straight line. Like oximeter, and... No! Wait!
Well, I'm sure no bad can come of that. Mildly disappointed to see that this region takes up the entire top length of the, You can light the torches, don't let the statue people put them out. Yeah, no fire in me. You should die. He was kind of ambivalent about that. Nope. Get your own sandwich. Back away. Quiet, you. Excuse me, pardon me. Protected until they turn blue. I guess we'll find out what lies in there in the next episode of Let's Play Zeno Clash. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you then, provided I don't go completely insane from the experience from having played this game. Later!